The 10 best microphones for streaming. Whether you're going live on YouTube or casting your real-time gaming activity to the web, the microphones for streaming on our list will provide you with a higher quality of sound than any built-in mics you might have on your devices. There is a wide variety of models available suitable for amateurs and pros, and we've ranked them here by their audio fidelity, durability, and versatility. The list starts from CMTech USB Omnidirectional. Consumers on tight budgets could easily reach for the CMTech USB Omnidirectional APPX, $16, which won't do the best job of providing you with a particularly high fidelity signal, but will most certainly pick your voice up with enough clarity for a stream. Available in either black or red, flexible gooseneck mount, but mute button has a high fail rate. Check out link in description to buy this product from Amazon. 9. Wannas Turtle Beach Stream Mic, designed and built by one of the most respected manufacturers of headphones for the gaming industry. The Turtle Beach Stream Mic, about $180, is intended for use with consoles, and boasts a fast and easy setup. The company's EarForce Audio Hub software lets you tweak its performance. Background noise can be an issue. Amplifier built in, but not the best sound quality. You shouldn't miss this product's review. Razer Serenex. Customers concerned about recording in environments that might be a bit too noisy will like that. The Razer Serenex, about $90, is designed with a supercardioid polar pattern, which only picks up and records voices from directly in front of it. Stand dampens vibrations. Green power indicator light, but no mixing controls. Well, here is the 7th one. Samson G-Track Pro. If you have an additional input you want to stream, whether it be a musical instrument or another source, the 1/4-inch jack on the Samson G-Track Pro APPX, $129, will allow you to combine it with whatever the mic picks up, making this an all-in-one solution for a number of uses. 3 pickup pattern options. 24-bit resolution, but can suffer from some clipping issues. You should look into this product, it was surely well marketed. Blue Yeti Pro 1967. The Blue Yeti Pro 1967 APPX, $230, offers the company's remarkable tri-capsule array, which is capable of recording in any of 4 different polar patterns with an impressive 24-bit resolution at 192 kHz. Unfortunately, it requires drivers to interface with your computer, USB and XLR connections. Stereo mode splits into 2 channels, but buttons feel a little flimsy. Now we will show you the 5th product in the list, AKG Vocal Condenser P220. Mobile podcasters and other streamers on the go will surely make use of the rugged metal carrying case that protects the AKG Vocal Condenser P220 APPX, $140. The device itself produces good enough sound to double as a studio option for musicians. Spider Shock mount weighs just over a pound, but high frequencies are a tad harsh. Customers are king, and according to them, one should buy this one. Blue Spark Blackout SLXLR. If you want to live stream a gaming session that's liable to get you particularly animated, you'll appreciate the durable mounting hardware that comes with the Blue Spark Blackout SLXLR. Around $160. Which will keep any bumping or shaking out of your mix. Effective high-pass filter, pressure gradient condenser, but XLR output only. If you want cost-efficient, this new one is for you. Audio-Technica AT2020 USB plus cardioid. A pair of controls on the front of the Audio-Technica AT2020 USB plus cardioid, about $168, allow you to quickly adjust both the volume of any headphones you plug into it and the mix you can hear between any sounds coming from your computer and what the condenser picks up. Stand pivots easily. Top-grade analog-digital conversion, but Optional podcasting pack. According to reviews, the second best product is Blue Snowball 1912. You're liable to be thrilled with the quality of the Blue Snowball 1912. About $57. And not just because it comes in at such an agreeable price. It's available in 6 very different colors. So you can pick a style that matches your other gear. Simple plug-and-play setup. Minus 10 decibel pad, but wide frequency response. Now here is our best of best, the king product. Rode NT-USB. The Rode NT-USB. About $169. Comes with a detachable, high-performance filter designed to reduce the pop and hiss sounds that can be caused by certain words. Its stand is incredibly sturdy, but it doesn't take up very much space on your desk. Zero latency monitoring. Includes a 20-foot USB cable, but 2-year warranty.